3D printed Whopper Plopper. How well does it work? Let's find out. I think it's pretty good.